shooting the Glock 34. See if I can hit it this time, because I couldn't hit it with the high point. I probably need to zero it again. There we go. Right, let's look for the bottom right target. She is free and clear. That's FYI. So, low left trigger finger. I haven't shot in probably about 3 weeks. So I'll get back into the swing of things. That's why you practice and that's why you train. Stay sharp. Try it again, bottom right target. Got about four rounds left. I didn't lock back, I had my thumb on a slide release probably. Right here. Perfect. Right, try the rifle again. Two shots this time. Thing is going high. Try three rounds. see one hole through there. I can't tell. It might have gone through. Huh. I'm expecting the bottle to pop out, but I guess I got it in there too tight. Huh? Try that Glock. See how that works out. Squat down a little bit on my knees. More rounds in there. Get a little closer. Gonna do some rounds. Some low ready. One-handed. Failure to feed right there. You can see that. This is around hitting the feed ramp. There you go. Alright, be a little more specific here. Another failure to feed again. Found it. Pretty cool. Went for some magazine of the ammo. A little better. Turn that guy off. Oh. Anyhow, it's my new bipod. Pretty cool, I like it. I'm going to install the swivel mount on here so I can spin it around. And work with it.